If you tell me to rest, then I'll rest. But aren't you gonna just head off to Belfort on your own while I'm sleeping?
I will not allow it. Don't worry, Juto. I'd never do anything like that. I'll be using this time to research all the wars that have happened in Lanzheim up until now.
You think there might be some kind of connection?
Yes. There have been seed falls in the past, so I think that if I examine the records of ancient wars, I might find some sort of common thread. Plus, Kotamare is where Strasse's wife, Aselina, lived out the remainder of her life. So I think they should have some records of the Great Karta War that we can access. There should be some documents among them that reference the Mare people, so they should prove useful.
You're right. There has to be another way. I'll find it, no matter what.
Then let's go to the chief's house tomorrow. The only one who knows where the documents are stored is the chief.
I bet you were surprised when you learned I was Elgar.
Yes.
I thought that I'd never see you again. That I shouldn't be surprised if you rejected me.
Why?
I've committed many crimes. Just because I was being manipulated doesn't mean it's something you can forgive. But I honestly do want to atone for them. Thank you for accepting me.
I said I'd believe in you.
Zephy.
Besides, Juto, to be honest, I'm the one who should be thanking you. I didn't want to die. Not even when they said that sacrifice was the princess's duty. That's why I was so happy when you said, "Let's look for another way." You gave me hope again. I won't waver anymore, and I won't ever give up.
Yeah, let's find it. Let's find a way to save the world. I don't see any value in a world that's built on the sacrifice of a life.
You're right. Anyway, get some rest. I bet you're exhausted.
I cannot disobey an order from the Master.
Now you can't run off on your own anymore. You'll have to behave yourself from now on.
Oh, I see dark days ahead.
Oh, come on. I don't plan on issuing any weird orders.
No, it's just a figure of speech. Maybe this was destiny, too. The thought of Zephy being my master was a strange feeling. And it was this relationship that thrust a choice upon us. In a form we never could have predicted.
This is unforgivable. They deceived me. This isn't the time for this.
And just where are you going?
Claire!
So, in the end, you will betray us.
Betray? You're talking to me about betrayal? You're the ones who deceived me!
Why are you criticizing us? What we did to save the world.
This This is what you call saving the world? I don't feel like staying here anymore. Stand aside. If you try to stop me, I'll kill you!
If you walk out on us, who's to say what might happen?
Your threats won't work.
I see. Far be it from me to stop someone from leaving. But you know, Melissa, you were once attacked by Algar and left on the verge of death, remember? And yet here you are, good as new. Have you ever wondered about that?
What are you implying?
Nothing. I hope I'm wrong. But I think if you leave here, something might happen.
Enough of this! I won't be deceived by your talk anymore!
I suppose taming you was impossible. But in return, there will be a huge price to pay.
Good morning, everyone. I wish I could let you rest some more, but I'm afraid we just don't have much time. Let's go see the chieftain.
A human in Navy Blue Marsh. He said he was looking for Master Crocel. We were leading him to Kodamare, but...
Master Crocel? Marith? Marith has come all this way?
But we were attacked by monsters on the way. I was no match for them. It was all I could do to get away.
What? Marith has been abducted? I'll go help her right now.
What's with you? You gonna go by yourself?
Hey, how long have you been standing there?
Long enough. Anyway, I heard what happened. I'll help too.
You're unbelievable. Well, I guess you wouldn't listen if I tried to stop you. But don't tell the princess. I don't want to worry her.
So, you're gonna take on that creature? Oh, I could take you to where the monster is.
Okay, let's hurry. We're gonna save Marith no matter what. I'll burn you till you're charred!
It's no use. We'll never beat it at this rate.
Damn.
Crocel, attacking it separately isn't gonna work. Let's work together.
Huh?
We're here to rescue Marith, remember? Let's try using the co-op technique.
I guess it's worth trying.
We should be able to do it using the exact same method as when Zephy and I attacked together.
Got it. Just don't trip me up, okay? My flame will work well here!
Good. My way.
Hey, leave everything to me.
Let's begin. Crocel!
Turn to ash!
We're done.